What happened in the past is not in our hands, but what will happen in the future is firmly in our hands. We often lament and missing the industrial revolution in the past, but today it is a matter of pride that India is an active contributor to the fourth industrial revolution. The extent and magnitude of our contribution will surprise the world. I am also confident that India may have missed the bus during the first three industrial revolutions, but this time it is a bus India has not only boarded but will also drive. Innovation and technology will form the bedrock of this resurgence. The outcomes of our focus on Digital India, Startup India, Make in India, and Innovate India are converging and reaping rich dividends. Do you know that while around 4,000 patents were granted in 2013 and 2014, more than 13,000 patents were granted in 2017-18. This is a threefold increase. Similarly, do you know that the number of trademarks registered has also gone up from around 68,000 in 2013-14 to around 2.5 lakh in 2016-17. This is almost a fourfold increase. You would be happy to know that today 44% of the startups registered in India are from Tier 2 and Tier 3 cities. A network of hundreds of Atal Tinkering Labs is coming up across the country and helping foster an atmosphere of innovation. This will give a solid foundation for our students to help them become innovators of tomorrow. I was impressed to see how a young girl from the snake charmer community was literally charming the mouse and making the most of Digital India. It is equally heartening to see how youth in villages are leveraging Wi-Fi and digital tools to help in clearing competitive exams. It is technology which is bridging the gap between the haves and have-nots in our country. Stories like this are writing a new chapter in the history of India.